orange. This one lemon. No, no, no. Lemon you only one group. Then small Thai for your group. And which one my which group that choose tomato, Thai tomato? Which group choose no? Can you take one group?
How many millimeter or
Okay, this one. How many gram? How many gram? Can you read? This is how much? Sticky. This one. I cannot read. Can you read? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, right? 60, 70, and 80, 80. 70 or 80? Come to read for your friend, please. Oh, real. Yes. Can you read? Oh. This is 80, right? 87. 87.5. That means you have to put water 8.5 milliliter. Do you understand? Because the ratio is 10 to 1. Okay? You use only one. That one, don't use. Okay? Okay. And after that, after you put water, and after that, what are you going to do? After that, you have to prepare three of you have to prepare three of test tube. You have to prepare three of test tube, and then you have to put indicator. This is star solution, and also iodine. This one you put 1 milliliter, and then you put 1, just a moment. You just prepare 1 milliliter. 1 milliliter, and then you put water up until 10, and then you have to pour into your test tube. And how many samples do we have to do? 3, right? Okay, we have to prepare 3. And after that, you come to get the indicator. Right now, we use iodine as an indicator. You drop only one drop, see? And then check, and then observe what color. And then you have to write down in your paper. Do you understand?
Yes.
And after that, your sample that you smash, and then you have to drop by using dropper. This is dropper. You have to drop up until drop your sample up until the color change, the indicator change color, and then remind yourself you have to count how many drops that you put into your into the test tube. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Let's to do your laboratory. Indicator, you have to come to get here. Take the 50 milliliter of beaker to get the star solution. One beaker, small beaker. Take small beaker to separate the indicator. You can 50. This is 50, right?
50. Okay, put.
Yeah.
one prepare sample. It's okay, it's not a problem. But we have to pour water. Water, how many milliliter of water?
Another one.
Soon! Quickly! Not ready yet. One drop. One drop. Which one not ready yet? Are you ready? To put to check how much of vitamin C in your sample.
Okay,
mandarin. have to check. Give you time. I would like to try this one because this is from my home. Okay, can you try by yourself? This one? If you ready, you write down in your paper. And then, what will we be? You put in the... Are you ready?
Yeah.
Wash everything, create everything, and then we sit. And then we are going to talk together. Discussion. Clean first. Clean the table. Clean everything. Why don't you use detergent? Try to use detergent. This is a detergent. We have to use detergent. Everybody use detergent. Yes. And here, I have another one. Use detergent to clean, to wash. I will show you how to wash. See? What to do? Okay. Do by yourself. How to work? No, not like that. Where is the detergent? Have to get a detergent.
Moment.
This is detergent. I already prepared for you. Don't. You can use this one.
Sorry.
You can wash here. No, this one you cannot put here. You have to put in the, because this is a solid. You have to put in the dustbin.